One person is dead following a single vehicle accident in Waupaca County. Now, it happened just before 6 in the evening yesterday on County Highway T in the town of Lebanon. According to the Waupaca County Sheriff's Office, a truck overturned and rolled over in a ditch. The passenger of the truck, a 25-year-old man from Bear Creek, was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver, a 24-year-old man from Bear Creek, was taken to the hospital. His current condition is unknown at this time.